Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Now we are actually looking at another component of the water system in this area, which is to provide clean drinking water to the big animals. There's another water point for the small animals, the goats and sheep in the other side. And this is the third water point. You can see it there. Actually, we've seen one in the school, one in the community.
Oh, now you have this water tank.
Yes.
Which is 50,000 square cubic liter.
Yes.
Actually, it's serving about 5,000 family.
Yeah.
Okay, and there were three water points, one for the school and two for the community.
One of the water points serving for the community, but the community also started using again replicated one. We show them up there in the farm. They started their own vegetable gardening here. There is a lot of tomatoes up there.
At the back.
And also individuals also started around that area their own gardening. And all the steps we visited around that village, the water point, the irrigation, the reservoir, everything. The water is going for here. This is a borehole. It's 160 meters.
How many panels?
It is 228
panels.
Yes.
Both sides.
In both are 114 in this side, and at the back there is another
140.
Yeah, 140.
This is a high school constructed by the support we got from Islamic Relief.